So, about what happened on the Mesa?
The Empire will think twice before sending another Trident to Jeddah.
I was actually,
I know what you are asking, Cal. My sisters taught me that to discuss a spell is to unravel it. So let us let this one lie. For now.
Fair enough.
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD!
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, Grease.
Ah, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
It's strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer, why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor! Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey. Oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
You know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. And people looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? The because our end night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
You're the Traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, we did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as I can.
Sorry about this. Oh. Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
Cordova.
Headed for the archive. That together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there right now.
What have you done?
You're not the only one who survived. Too slow.
Ah! see her.
Yes, Master Junda.
This is our home.
Defend the Archive.
Is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. To hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Let us fight, Seer.
Keep away! Watch yourself! Take the game!
That is all of them.
Have you seen Cal?
No, but BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look, walkers!
They cannot reach the main gate.
One being down.
You will yield!
We have to stop the walkers.
Got any thermal detonators?
I have one on the cone.
This'll be easy.
We'll post
up. This'll be fun.
Wait for it.
Squad
mate. Just like old times.
Munitions on the second level.
Marin, can you...
Of course.
Thank you.
many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price. Then we'll stop.
Master Junta, we await your commands.
This'll be fun.
Do not underestimate
them. We'll take you down. Go right up. Keep dodging. I'm not giving up.
Until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
Push them back!
Let's take them down.
This is it. They're here.
No more!
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the Archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Meryn, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease.
Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites and save as much of the archive as we can.
Been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. waste time. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. You waste time.
Thank you. take care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him.
It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game.
But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
That's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bode take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!
Let's get out there.
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. All right, kid, whenever you're ready.